It certainly is risky.
I think it's very risky.
I think Governor Reagan, in a crisis situation, would be very apt to use military force.
To lead this country today, you've really got to, have your wits totally about you.
We really have to keep our heads cool. And I don't think that Reagan is cool.
Reagan doesn't stop to think of things before he does it.
That scares me about Ronald Reagan. It really does.
I'm going to vote for Carter.
President Carter, without even a hesitation.